Hello, I'm Sophie, this is Minnie, Hi. This is Marnie, and today we're going to show you how to make some electro dough. When you get your box, it looks like this, and the first thing you will find when you open it up is the recipe book, which is going to give you all the instructions you need to make it.
To make your conductive dough, you'll need 230 millilitres of water, 160 grams of salt, 160 grams of flour, 1 tablespoon of vegetable oil, 2 tablespoons of cream of tartar.
For your insulating dough, you will need 25 millilitres of deionized water, 85 grams of sugar, 200 grams of flour, and 3 tablespoons of vegetable oil.
When we make the dough, we might get a bit messy. There's going to be flour and water, so I think it's a good idea that we have some aprons.
Woo!
Yay!
Woohoo!
Now, we are ready to go!
Step 1, add the water and salt to a pan.
Perfect.
Thanks, Bunny.
Lovely. Brilliant. Thank you, Minnie.
Bring to the boil until most of the salt has dissolved. Step 2. Sieve the remaining ingredients and add them to a pan. Stir the mixture continuously over a medium heat until the balls of dough form. Step 3. Remove from heat. Knead a little flour until desired consistency forms.
Insulating dough. Step 1. Mix together the sugar, flour and oil. Then rub the mixture in your fingers to form a crumb-like consistency. Step 2. Add the water in a small amount until you have a dough-like consistency and it naturally forms a ball. Not all the water may be needed. Step 3. After a dough ball can be formed, knead flour into the dough to remove stickiness.
Okay. Now turn the power on, Marnie. Whoa, that works. What happens if you touch the balls together? So if you pop it in between. Now.